made perfectly clear since from day one, Tommy's not my son. Biologically, maybe. He's out of his way, okay? And it's not a good look you sending me begging letters.
I'm not begging. Anyway, it's not about what you want or me. It's what Tommy needs. And he needs a home, a proper one.
Not my problem.
Things have changed, Michael. Scarlet's toys. Do you know what Tommy's got? He's got a little box in the hallway. Now, what would Scarlet say if she knew how you treated her brother?
Nothing. Because she can't speak. Because she's a baby. Did you mean that much to you? Kathleen, take a picture with
her. I knew you'd be like this.
Oh, what?
Right, if you don't talk to the CSA, I will talk to my solicitor.
Maybe we should